Previously.
I am who you shall face. You will return what is rightfully mine. What I should never have lost. The eye?
The eye?
Child or not, you will see no mercy, sovereign one.
And now we continue.
Well, hello, Umbrium Witches and Lumen Sages! Hey, welcome back to more Bayonetta 2! In the last part, Chapter 9, the Gates of Hell, we fought something called the Prophet, which is some weird dude who didn't really want us or, like, Loki to, like, go anywhere near the Gates of Hell. He was like, nah, I'm gonna stop with my weird time power thingy. Ah! I had to kick his ass. I'm like, yeah. You're dealing with Bayonetta here, so prepare to get that out. Prepare to get that climax ready. Prepare to get climax. But then we found out the Masked Lumen is actually Baldur, aka, you know, the boss from the daddy from, like, the first Bayonetta, who's the guy who turns out to be her father. So we're fighting a younger version of daddy. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. In first Bayonetta, he was ugly as hell. And here, he's kind of cute. Not gonna lie, he's kind of good looking. He's kind of cute. I dig it. I'll dig it. So now we're gonna do Chapter 10, The Depths. So don't forget to click that subscribe button, everybody, and that cool little bell thing on the side, so you always can stay updated on all the cool Bayonetta stuff that's happening on my channel. And let's go flip that card. Flip it. Woo! Oh yes. Oh, flipping this. Yeah. Woo! Oh, let's get some more. Shit. Don't worry, Jeanne, I'm coming! Alright, I had to look around a little bit. Don't worry, Jeanne, I'm coming! Whoa, no. Alright, so that's optional. Alright, we're gonna save that for later. So this is hell, huh? I gotta say, I expected a lot more. Oh, we see inferno. Oh, so are we about to fight Satan? Wait a minute. I see that there. Hold up. You're not escaping me. I still don't know what the hell these things are. How far can I go? Whoa, oh shit! Oh fuck! Ah! Nope! So close! Gotta fight two of these things now! Nope! So close! Oh, God, focus on me first. I'm frozen! Let it go! Oh no, you have to let me go! I thought it was stuck in my head for a good like 3 years. Come on, you want some of this? Come on. No, you're naughty! Oh! Naughty! Oh, spin you around town and get shot out. Yeah, that's what I thought. Get naughty damn shot out. Yes, an LP! Yes. I knew it was a good way to go. What the hell? I can't even see what that is. Ah, come back here, Bert! Get you later. I got Taffy. I misjudged the jump! Okay. Oh! The hell is that? What the fuck? I remember you! I remember you! You're the centipede vagina! There's something new. Ah! I can't even dodge. Oh! Shit. I guess back in the past, I say. Woo! Oh, damn, calm down, Sippy Vagina, calm down! What the fuck I did to piss you off? Oh, shit! Oh, fuck! Sippy Vagina, stop! Oh, shit! Oh, fuck! Oh, what the fuck's going on? Sippy Vagina, calm down! Oh, and landed. No big deal. No big deal. No cause for panic. Cause a panic! Spider! Spider vagina! You! Twister of flames. I'm not even gonna try to pronounce that shit. Wait, no! I fed you! I fed you the water, dude! Don't be mad at me! I fed you the water, dude! Ugh. I guess all my own summons are like kind of back to haunt me. Oh, why are you pissed off at me? I fed you the water, dude! What are you now, please? Does that not satisfy you? I have pleased you correctly. I have pleased you well, okay? I have given you much pleasure. I have given you all the good climaxes. So we're turning back to this, okay? First the dragon, now Satan's vagina. So close. You forget I can wish that, right? Like, you often forgot I can wish that, right? So your attack's still some shit. Nope. Do you feel that? Yeah, it hurts, doesn't it? Oh, whoa, shit. Okay, that hurt too. Nope. So close. I'm gonna shoot you. Shot. Oh, fuck. Oh, I thought he was about to go Super Saiyan. Thought he was really about to go Super Saiyan. Like, yeah, enough of this shit. I'm not going to do that. No. First of all, fuck your eggs. Fuck your eggs. Your eggs are shit. Your eggs don't mean absolute shit. You dumb and cry orbs, and then fuck your vagina. Oh, yeah, vagina pain. I see enough hentai to know where this is going. I've watched enough hentai in my day to know exactly where this is going. This is one too many tentacles. Balance. Come on! I don't need anything from you yet, so. Okay, right there. Whoa, another dog! Let it go down!
Nope!
Oh, God! Torture! I'll give you to the Nazis! Find them! Nope! Oh, you're so close! Nope! Oh, well, I'll go dodge right. I'll try to dodge right through the freaking orb. Nope! Okay, you look at me. You do not shoot. No. Hey! He can't shoot me. You can't either. Come here. You've been naughty. You've been very naughty. Naughty! Oh, so naughty. Anyone else, huh? Anyone else been naughty? Oh, he's like, I've been very naughty, Bayonetta. Very naughty. Restament. Oh, fuck. Whoa. Hey, my little girl. I'm Selena. No, wait. Get over me. No, you can't hurt me. I'm a little girl. No. Oh. Little bitch, no. Oh, that's so fucking weird. Like. Nope. Turn into a low girl. See, I told you. Fucking head tie. No. Hentai. You're not hentai. Blame me. Nope. Ooh, that's my thought. Bang. All right. Don't think I missed you, huh? Lollipop? It's around here. No, stop it! That's an LP! The hell? The shurikens? I'm about to go full on. Oh. Damn it, there's two of them! Turn me to a little girl. Nope. Ah, naughty! Yes. Naughty! Delicious, naughty! Oh yes! Oh, stop it! Oh bad boy! Oh bad boy! No! Stop it! Oh, stop it, you son of a bitch! Oh! I'm a girl again! No! No! Stop eating me! No! Eat me, you son of a bitch! Oh, you actually gonna lob them up. Oh, all right, now it's your neck. You're next, huh? You want some of this? Want some of this, huh? Break that lock. Shoot a lock. Bang! Boom. Let's get the fuck out of here now. I had enough hentai for one day. This girl had enough hentai for one day. And fuck your eye, vagina! Oh no, he broke my vagina! I must bend to his will now. I must bend to his will. Fly me to the moon and let me sing among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, you're about to get far. Stop! It's late. This right path. What's it? Yeah. Well, let's check over here first. Let's check over here. So how's everybody doing today? How are y'all feeling? Whoa, stop. What the fuck am I on? What the fuck am I on? Oh, no. No, fuck it. Wrong. Oh, I missed the optional. What the hell? What the fuck are you? Sloth? You lazy son of a bitch. Oh! No, whoa! So much for being lazy as fuck! That's like the Swordmaster! My fucking Zoro! Okay. I bet you a little more sense. Yeah, take this, Zoro! Naughty! Oh, I missed that one. Fuck. I thought it was the X one. I was prepping X. I didn't know it was the other one. Alright, come on, Zoro! Nope! I'm gonna go right back where I was. I realized that path is optional, and I have one more LP to get. And I don't know what the fuck that LP is, but I want it. Daddy, I want an LP. We gotta get that piece later. No, thank you. No, fuck that. Did I gotta fight Zoro again? You're not gonna keep watching me, right? I'm like, oh! Oh, I was waiting for that. Oh, I was waiting for that. No! I can't strike normal dogs back. Nope, there you go. Stop it! Stop it! Son of a bitch! No, fuck you! Oh, I can't do with attack TV. There we go. Now you're fucked. Now you're fucking screwed, Zoro. Now you're screwed. Bad Zoro. Oh, yes. Naughty. Squeeze the naughty out of him. Naughty. Squeeze the naughty out of him. I'll be up it. Oh, fuck. Don't tease me like that, game. Fucking tease me, game! Oh, fuck, the last LP! Fucking game. Alright, so let me go back over here, because I know there's like another path over here that I could have went. Fuck! Alright, so it was over. Yeah, it's over here. There's the optional path. Ooh, yeah, I actually have never used like a lolly like in this entire playthrough. I've never use the health on before. I might now. Looking at my health, I might now. Hey, you're back!
So close.
Almost! That's gotta hurt! Whoa! Stop. Stop.
Nope!
So close! Ruby size! I'm your climax! Yo! No! I think I might actually need to use the health lolly now. If this keeps on going on, I think I might be able to need the lolly. In the power of the lolly! Open up! Bang! Please be LP. Please be your last LP. I want that shuriken. I want to be Naruto. Yes, I want to be Naruto. Yes, I want to be Naruto. Wait, no. That looks like chainsaws to me. They're wiping the chainsaws. I wasn't that clear. I think it might be a chainsaw. It also might be a shuriken. I am not 100% sure. I really hope that's a shuriken. I really hope. A chainsaw shuriken. Sweet Christmas. Oh, that is daddy. Oh, please be a chainsaw shuriken. Oh, please, Bayonetta. Alright, and we have this one here. I'm just like clicking all the stuff. Just like collecting all the stuff before we go. Okay, here we go. Fly me to the moon and let me sing among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. Whoa! What? Oh, I said like fly? Alright, here we go. Fly me to the moon and let me sing among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. Bingo! Fuck? You go on. Oh, crap. I have a lot of friends on my Switch. So if anybody sends me a friend request, I'm like, I'll have to go accept it. Like, I have like 3 friends, that's pretty much it. And 2 of them I met through Bayonetta. But every time I panther like run or something like this, you have to say fun to the moon. Every time you got a panther run or something like this, you gotta like say fun to the moon. If you watch my Bayonetta 1 playthrough, you know what that means. You know exactly what that means. Fly me to the moon. That's actually a really catchy song. I gotta admit, that's actually really catchy. Thank you, Bayonetta, for making love for Sinatra. Ooh, another witch card. Ooh, one more, I get health up. And fuck your eye vagina! Fuck your eye vagina! You don't need it. You don't need it anymore. We're making a path all the way to that weird Alabaro looking thing. Here we go. No crow! No Kakana! No panther! Fly me to the moon and let me sing among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. Yeah, that's the real Black Panther.
Why, if it ain't Bayonetta, fancy finding a witch like you in a place like this.
Rodan, don't tell me you came here to rescue me, like some kind of knight in shining armor.
Rescue? Do I look like the rescuing type? If you were to kick the bucket here, I'd be all over your soul like a hungry hyena.
Back. So, we gotta fight with Rodan?
Right. I'll go easy on you guys. So let's have
some Wait, Rodan gonna fight with us? Really? Wait! Oh no, Oh shit, he's actually fighting with us! Oh my gosh! He's actually- Oh, kick their ass, fucking Samuel Jackson! Kick their ass! Look at him go! Look at him beat their ass! Look at that! Look at those dogs! Look at the fucking Samuel Jackson! Look at that! Look at Samuel Jackson kicking that ass! Look at yes! Yes! I swear, like, they're making a lot of live-action video games now. If they're making one of Bayonetta, please. I said it multiple times in this series, I'm gonna say it again. Please have Samuel Jackson play Rodan. Like, there is actually no other actor that can pull off Rodan. Like, Samuel Jackson, there really isn't. There honestly isn't. Great. It's really stopping up now. Oh, you saw it, right? He fucking took out Green in 5 seconds. He says, fuck your pooch. Look at Samuel Jackson taking out all of them. Look at that. Samuel Jackson taking out all this. Shit. Come on, Samuel Jackson. Let's end this motherfucker. End him. Oh my gosh, you one-shot him! She was like, are you done, Mayna? You done chilling with him? Alright.
We're here. And so is my target by the looks of it.
Jeanne, there she is.
Hold up. You're not seriously thinking of getting between a man and his next payday. Chill, Bayonetta. Don't go shooting up my target, you dig? I need that one intact.
Oh shoot, the fuck is Rodan after? The fuck is Rodan? Oh, that's the end of the chapter! Oh, that was so cool. I love the chapter. I really did. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Silver? Ooh.
That performance might make the back page of the classified.
Shut up, Cheshire, okay? I've done good. I'm a good bidder. I've done good. Daddy do good. Alright, another card? Another card! Oh, if I were gonna get 4 cards, but I said like, yes! Oh, inferno and we're about to fight Satan! We're about to fight fucking Satan! Alright, so before we do that, let me see what the LP is. I wanna see if that's either a chainsaw or a shelican, or like a chainsaw shelican. I hope
so. Another
I really
LP. No rest me to for the bone. Wicked. Huh. Even if
but I don't
I
need
am
to pity me. I was bored anyway.
But no need to pity me. I was bored anyways. Anyway. Be right
best
back.
Lie.
This one's gonna be fun.
Na. I swear, I'm gonna do it. Every time somebody gives me a task, like another task, they'll be like, huh? Ta-ta. Another return? No, working me to the bone. But don't need to pity me. Look at Bandit's waiting there, like, alright. My chainsaw's gonna get on.
Some of these fools are really about that life. Had me working overtime to knock this one into shape. Off you go.
Oh, fuck, you have the chainsaws! Hell yeah! Hell yeah! What? Whoa. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, you had a platinum ticket! Yes, this is an optional ball. Alright, so in the first Bayonetta, it was very unclear on how to get the optional, like, after boss, Rodan. Like, we could fight Rodan. Like, he was, like, an optional boss. But you had to get, like that many, like, hit those. But you didn't know how many you got. It was just, like, boop, pop right there. Here, holy shit. They actually tell you, like, actually show you how many Halos you need. So, yeah, wrapped in my Bayonetta playthrough, after I'm done with the last part, I'm gonna go grind on Halo. I'm gonna, like, stack up and grind on Halos. I'm going to do the... I'm gonna basically fight fucking Rodan, because holy shit. But first! Fucking first! I'm gonna do that fucking... Ah!